Campers around New Mexico say parts of the state's national forests need some help. The Santa Fe, New Mexican reports Forest Service budgets are on a steady decline. In the last decade, officials say they've had fewer staff and less money to handle problems. The agency has even cut back on trash pickup and cleaning up the campsite bathrooms. Reducing these services means some spots have been closed. Officials at the Santa Fe National Forest say they are working on a 5-year action plan.